Did you know that that little bit at the end of your shoelace has a name? The plastic, or sometimes metal, is called an aglet. They're not just useful, they also have a funny name and a long history that dates back to ancient Rome. Back then, they were made from stone or glass. The word aglet comes from the French aiguillette, which means needle.